Hi everyone, here's our top 5 things that you should pack for your 4th of July vacation. Number 1. A fun swimsuit that you can wear all day in the sun. Number 2. Some kind of cover-up that you can go beach to bar in, including a little denim skirt. Number 3. A pair of sunglasses so you can protect your eyes from the sun. Number 4. A festive outfit that you can wear out and about. Number 5. A beach and bag to carry all of your belongings. See y'all after the 4th.